The golden line to the middle of the Sirok Sokak will bring you in front of the gates of the church, the Holy Heart of Jesus. Here, a welcome will be wished by the prayers and church bells of the Catholic Church. Emigrating to Bitola, the Lazarists built their own church under the influence of France. The strong proof of that are the sculptures exhibited in the church made in Paris 150 years ago. The Catholic Church in Bitola is built in 1877. It is renovated in 1900 and 1909. The belfry is erected in 1930. Its name, the Holy Heart of Jesus, is a name which comprehends the universal prayer for peace and tranquility of the town. Mild and merciful are the steps of those who come inside to speak to God. Enlightened is the spirit of those who are coming out of here because they are fulfilled by the faith to God.